Amazon Products You Need Part 201. Do these actually help with soundproofing your doors or not? Let's do a before and after. This one goes all the way around the frame, and this one goes on the bottom of the door to fill the gap. Okay, so this is without any soundproofing at all. Okay, so let's add these strips and see what it sounds like now.